What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you are wanting to create a fancy intro for your YouTube videos or really any kind of video that you're putting out there, you can do it completely for free on Canva. I'm going to show you how to do it right now on Canva. All you need is your free account. If you don't have one, you can use the link down below in my description. And I'm going to show you how you can use music completely for free. So go ahead and create that free account. And once you do, this is going to be your dashboard. You're going to go right up here and you're going to say create a design. So once you go here, there's tons of different designs that you can actually make, and you're just going to go type in YouTube. And the one that I'm going to use is this one right here. It's called YouTube Video. But as you can see, if you need to do a thumbnail, if you need to do different chapter thumbnails or anything like that, you can do pretty much anything. So we're going to do YouTube Video, and it's going to open up a new window for us so that we can start designing our intro or outro video for YouTube. Now, it doesn't matter if you don't want to show your face. A lot of people don't want to have videos of them on the internet, which is totally fine. And you can do all of that on here. You do not have to show your face if you do not want to. If you do have a video of you or maybe your travels or something like that that you want to incorporate in your intro, all you would do is upload that file, and you would just click right here, say upload, and you would upload that file. And then you would be able to add those video clips into this, into your project. So as you can see right here, it says YouTube Video, and we're already on templates. Now, what you can do if you want to is you can go through here and pick one that's already created for you. So you can go down and you can decide which ones you want. You can say, oh, I really like this one. Oh, I really like that one. Now, the one thing you do want to pay attention to is this little crown right here, and it says Pro. So these are videos that come on your upgraded plan. If you want to have a monthly plan, you get a lot more extras. But ones that don't have that, you can use just like this one. This one's free. This one, I think this one's pretty cool. So if we want to use this one, I can just click on it and it's going to be added straight into my video. Now, I could call it good if I wanted to. I can update this. Maybe I have my channel title here. And maybe you're thinking, well, how do I add audio to this? How do I add any kind of music? And what you're going to do is you're going to go back, click on elements right here. And you're gonna see different things that you can add onto this. So you can add in different graphics, different stickers, whatever. We're gonna scroll down a little bit, and then you're gonna see right here where it says audio. We're gonna say see all, and this is where you're gonna go in and you can play these and decide which one you want for your intro. Now, a lot of these are going to be on the pro plan, which is fine. If you have your own audio, you would do the exact same thing. You just go right up here to uploads. And a lot of times to download, it's just $3. So if you want to use one that's on the pro plan, or you know, you don't have to get the full subscription for Canva, you can just add this to your project, download your project for $3, and then you're good to go. Okay, so if we wanted to add more to our intro, right now you can see right here our intro is 12 seconds, 12.1 seconds. We can say, oh, that's great, or we can add another clip here. So we can go back over here up to design, and just for kicks, we'll just add in another one. So we'll say add page, and we can add that right onto our page. So now, if we want to shorten this, we don't want this 12 seconds, maybe we only want it 5 seconds or 2, and we want this one to be a couple seconds. So now if we play it, now it's gonna look like this, and then it's gonna jump to the next screen, and we can just keep adding however many screens. And of course, this one's kind of silly. I'm just showing you how you can piece this together, and then I'm gonna show you how we can build one completely from scratch. Okay, so this is how you would do it. If we did want to add in that audio or whichever audio we want, we can just click on it, and then you can see this little clip right here, and we can drag it to be wherever we want. So we can say, oh, I want the whole thing to have audio. We can shorten it to only this one having audio. We can do whatever we want. Okay, so there's your quick overview. Now I'm gonna walk you through how we can do this completely from scratch. Here we go. Now we're starting from scratch, and as you can see, I've done a little searching here already, but I'm gonna go over here to elements. I'm gonna type in how about travel? We'll do a travel channel. I'm gonna type in travel, and then I'm gonna go right over here to videos. And now you can scroll through here and you can see all these types of different videos, and of course we're gonna look, is it you know, upgraded? Do we have to pay for it or is it free? We can do whatever we want. I think this one looks really pretty. So I'm going to just add that on and adjust the size a little bit. Now we have our little plane going. It's a 12 second clip. I could look through these all day, so don't get stuck here. Just pick one that sticks out to you, and here we go. So now once we have our video here, we are going to go in and we can add in some text if we want to. And as you can see on Canva, Canva's just so cool. If you haven't used it before, it's really awesome. We can add any kind of text we want. They have ones here that are already kind of set up for you to look really cute, or you can build it yourself with all these different types of fonts, or you can just say add heading and then come over here and pick whatever font that you want. So we could say this kind of font, we can highlight it and change the color, and maybe I'll add it here, and we can just say channel name, whatever our channel name is. And then if we want to, we can go back over here to elements and say subscribe, and it should bring up some subscribe buttons. We're on video, so we're gonna go back over here to graphics, and then we can add in a little subscribe button, make it a little smaller. We can move that down here. Okay, so now you can see we're kind of building this out. So maybe we decide, well, I don't know, I don't really like this background. All I'm gonna do is go back to elements, type in travel again, go to videos, and we can easily pop in any kind of video that we want. So we can have one like this, we can have an airport video, we can have anything. We'll just drag and drop it in there. There's our little channel name. If we want to add different kinds of effects to this, to our text, we're gonna go up to effects, and we can have any kind of effect we want. So you can just play with this however you want. All right, now if we want to get even fancier, which I know we do, right? We can click on this and we can come up here and say animate. So we're gonna click on animate, and there's all of these different ways that we can make that text come into view. So we can do whatever we want, or we can use this little button right here that says create an animation. I'm gonna show you what that looks like. So if we click here, all we have to do is drag our little text, or we could do it for, you know, our button here. We just drag it however we want it to come into view. So just like this. And now this is what it's gonna look like. So we just created our own animation super simply. Now if we like that, we're gonna say done. That's fine with me. And then we can animate this one, and we can do the exact same process if we want to, or we can leave it. Now I don't have audio on this one yet, so I'm gonna go over here to elements. We're gonna scroll down and we're going to find audio that we like. Now I actually really like this audio, but it doesn't go with the vibe of this. So what we're gonna do, stay with me because this is gonna be fun. What we're gonna do to make our video kind of go with the vibe of this audio is we're gonna jazz up this video a little bit. So we're gonna go back to elements, travel, and now I'm gonna shorten this because this audio is very like poppy. It's just really fun. So I'm gonna add in these clips and I'm just gonna shorten them so they kind of do quick changes in between. If we want to move clips back and forth, we just do this. We just grab them and move them to where we want them. And we are going to just add in a couple more clips and then we will be done. Okay, so now we have a few clips in here of our videos that we've added in either from Canva or from our own camera roll. All we have to do now is, if we want to, we can add little transitions between each clip, and you would just highlight this little space in between and see it says add transition. So you can come in here and you can say, you know, do we want it to look like that? Do we want it to go like this? That's kind of cool. We can do something like that, or we can say none. Now, I told you that I would show you how to do this completely for free. Now, if you're using some of the Canva audios, they do have that little, you know, where you have to download it on the pro account. So you're either going to have the pro account or the $3 account, but there is a way around this, and it's just using another website. So it's going over here to BenSound, and you can go through all of these. You can see over here, free download. You can have, buy the license for it as well if you want to. But if we click right here and we say free download, they're going to say you can use this music in your videos. You just have to include attribution text in your video description to avoid a copyright claim. So what that means is when you download this, you're gonna hit download, it's gonna give you this little download here, and then the text that you need to copy for your YouTube description is right here. So as you are posting your YouTube videos, you just make sure that this is in the description of your video, and then you are good to go. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come back here to Canva, we're gonna go up to our download, and we're just going to drop it into uploads. So you'll be able to see that right here. So we just drop that file into our upload section, and then I can delete this, and we can go right here and just add in this audio that we just downloaded. Now remember, all we have to do is just remember to add the attribution text. Okay, and then we can adjust what part of the song we want just by pulling this. There we go. All right, so that's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna go up here, go to share, hit download. We're going to download it as an MP4. As you can see, there's all different types that you can download, types of files. We're just gonna do the MP4 video, say all the pages, hit download. That's gonna download into your files, and I'll show you what it looks like right now. So that's how you do it on Canva. That's how you would make a YouTube intro or outro. Let me know if this was helpful or any questions that you have in the comments, and be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.